Hi.
I'm Paula at Tri-State Sew Vac, and I just brought my long strip that I just cut. And I'm going to feed that through here. I'm working with the PAULA performance icon, and I have a hooded bath towel that I just created down here from Shannon Cuddle fabric. I have a pink and a white, and I embroidered a name on here because this is going to be for a new granddaughter. So you get to see what's in there. What I've embroidered. So at the end here, you put it together, you pinch them together this way, and then you pull it through. And I'm using white. I thought white would work. But you do want to keep an eye on this side. It runs through so it doesn't twist up on you. You've got to grab it all here so it's right on the ribbon. Okay, now I'm thinking that I'm going to start on the side of here. I usually have a scissor handy and I don't, so I'm going to need a pin to get that started. I think. Bring my needle up here. Maybe I'll pull a little bit more of that through. I just like to have that underneath there. Well, let's see how I do. This is, again, a different project that I'm working on. But I've got different ideas in my head. I'm thinking this would be great for this. I do want to shift my needle over, or I could also shift this over, but maybe I want it this way. Sometimes it takes a few minutes to get just what you want to see. Like I said, I can shift this over, I can move the needle over. And sometimes I play with both to see what I like. Okay, I think that looks pretty good. Suggestions or comments, you can email. We are Tri-State Sew Vac at msn.com. But we also have some new email address. One of them is sales@tristatesewvac.com. See? Oh, I like the polka dots. Now this is flannel. Normally I do the cotton, but this is the fabric I want. It'll be soft for a baby. Look at the back to see how I'm doing. Oh, it looks beautiful. I do see some tails hanging, and I do have a scissor, so I'm going to trim that off. Don't let it get caught. Just had to help it. I did miter where I put the seams together. I'll probably make a few of these because there may be some more babies that are coming through. And it's good to have a gift ready for a newborn baby. By the way, I did find that I've got it on 4.0 for my stitch length, and I think that looks very pretty. Years ago, I did alterations, and I would look at how the store looked and try to copy that. Got another thread here to trim through. hope I'm giving you ideas. And you'll stop in and see us this week. And I do have Shannon Cuddle in several different colors for both the boy or girl. And I can always get more. Started, I don't like, I think I'm going to cut that off, and then I'm going to be right up on there. Takes a little bit of practice. Okay, so now I'm done. I thank you for watching, and see you soon. Bye.